Hey guys, Dach here from KeyCommerce.com. In this video, you're going to learn how to set up an Instagram feed for your Shopify store for free in less than 5 minutes. We'll do this using a free app called Instafeed. I'll leave a link to it down below. In the Shopify App Store, look for the Instafeed app and install it on the back end. Then click Connect with Instagram. It will open an Instagram tab where you'll be prompted to log in and grant permission for the two platforms to connect. Once that's done, here on your Shopify dashboard, you'll see that your Instagram account is connected. And here on the right, you can see the photos coming in from your account. On this page, you can change how you want your feed to show in your store. You can add a feed title, such as Follow Us on Instagram, and customize various settings for the layout. Once you've set up everything the way you want it, don't forget to click Save Feed. Now, we'll add the Instagram feed to our store's homepage. Go back to your Shopify dashboard, go to Apps, then Instafeed. Here, depending on the theme version that you're using, you'll need to follow one of the two options. You can check the link below to understand a little bit better about the legacy versions. We're using a Shopify 2.0 theme, so we simply click on Add Instafeed to your theme homepage. It will automatically open the tab with your theme settings and the app will be working. Click Save. And now you'll see the Instagram feed appears on the front page according to the settings we set previously. And that's how you set up an Instagram feed for your Shopify store for free. Speaking of free, if you're trying to optimize your shopping campaigns to make more money, then check out our free Google Shopping course. You'll learn everything you need to optimize and scale your shopping campaigns all for free. I'll leave a link down below. And if you found this video useful, hit the thumbs up and leave a comment down below.